Okay, we got that from the crates a little bit. Okay. Didn't get much. I mean, I got one piece of tin and one piece of... Oh, hi. Tactical torches. Though, despite tactical torches, I really would like tin, you know? Tactical torch. There we go. Wow. This just goes on and on. Once you find one cave, you have really an eternity to go with it. Okay. I heard something go boom, but what was it? Somewhere to the right. need to go further this direction because I don't hear the sound anymore. I hear something. It's getting close. Very close. Oh. Boss time. Oh wow, this is actually close to the base. Oh no. Ah. This hurt. Okay. Huh, interestingly enough. Our food was... We didn't get all the seeds back. Okay, yeah, I need the berries and the spicy for the fight. Let's make a few wraps, yeah. Okay. Got this. You know what? There you go. I need a sword. Could make armor. Yeah, from that junction. See very much now. There we go. Before I do anything, yeah, let's drop off a few things. First of all, seeds, heart, nice. Now we have too many. Those are glow tulip. What, put them in here as well. There we go. If I get more, I can put them in different spots. Okay, 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 okay. Got that food. Got that tombstone here. We could... There we go, but I also need... I want to make something first. First that. Yeah, 1 armor and 4 dodge chance. Yeah, I'd rather take this stuff. Okay, where are that? Yeah, we are now a gourd style Oompa Loompa. Okay, let's make a few paths. Let's make this here look nice. I think 100 is enough. We need a few more. Okay, I think that's good for now. Okay. Out. Huh. Oh god, it's placing that stuff. Okay, bring it on, Amorphous. Or Glorch, the Abominous Mass. Okay, okay, okay. Bad, 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 bad. I mean, dirt is zero, so that doesn't do anything for me. But we can sell the slime. The other thing, just a second, we will... I'll get rich real quick. Okay. Hello, old man. So it's 100 for that. So he sells wood, slime, and copper. But I'm just interested in this stuff. Okay. There we go. Yeah, I wonder too if we had to beat the boss to get new resources. Scans the world for Gorm. Slime sword. Oh, wow. Ooh. Okay, we need 20 slime and 15 copper. Ooh, this also seems to be powered down. This has value. No, we can just get it. Like, if I had more, I can... Alright. I need to get the tin. Okay, okay. There we go. Okay. There we go. Okay. Gotta go fast. Oh, wow. Oh! tin tools. Wooden fence, fence gates. Oh my god! Oh my god. In this game, they are better. Would they be better normally? I highly doubt that. Yeah, that sword is super good. I would like to save up for either tin anvil or carpenter table. Oh. There we go. Nice. Now I can make use of this stuff. Yeah, tin is softer than copper. That is absolutely 100% true. Five slime. Wait, what? Oh, there, yeah. Okay. And hard berries for the potion. And bomb, pepper, and that. Okay, let's make some stuff. Slime goes in here now. Does it show for how long? Wait, what? Probably until I die? Question mark? That's neat. Does the trader show up on the map? No. I just tilt the ground with the explosion, yes. Okay, mechanical parts and ancient gemstones. I think I have five of those. Yeah. Oh, there. Oh, wow. Is he tunneling around the world? Looks like it. Okay. Here comes the money. There's a big circle around the world. Yeah, it's a big worm. Okay, we got bread. Okay, and there we go over here. Let me... New item, giant mushroom. Permanent max health. Oh. Ooh, has it been closely, has it been getting closer by, from the start? That may actually be an interesting thought, but I don't think it will be like that. I think it's just tunneling all around. We have to dig quite a bit here. Let's see. How far down? Because I think it's going in a circle around the core. You know? I think the best would be just to dig down from here. Let's just dig right. Did I? I found tin. We have struck gold. Okay, I don't need the seeds. Let's see. Okay. Music again. That's been missing for quite a while. No, the answer is it has been missing. Okay, let's run home. You know what? Let's mine a little bit here. Yeah, I need to stop as well. I think we'll have to call it here. Yeah. Let's use this. It just has way too much content for me to enjoy. Ah! It's one of those games that just draws me in. You know, let's make some tools. Cook you with let's make mushroom with mushroom. Mushy mushroom salad.
Hell yeah.
Okay, can I get... Yeah, we can get the carpentry. Let's just check that out and then think that's a good way to stop. Oh, I cannot smelt the gold. Interesting. Bed? What do you need a bed for? Bed things. Rug, pedestal, decorative torch. Oh, nice. Yeah, they're not just decorative. Okay, but we got so much stuff here. You know what? I don't want to fight him. But let's go near. I want to see what awaits me. Ammonite. Valuable. Praise the helix. I liked what we have built there. Also, lots of torches cause micro lag. We got the necklace, but we couldn't wear it. So, oh wow. Yep. Well, all right. That was a great way way to end it. That was the alpha test for Core Keeper, a game I will definitely check out in the future. I think it also has multiplayer, so I think it might be better to play this in a little group. But we will see. But with that, I hope you all enjoyed it as much as I did, and I can see you again the next time for more video games. Thanks for being here. See you then. Bye-bye. A big thank you to all my Wyverntier and higher supporters over at Patreon, Mini Murgle, Peter Fine, and Exynos, as well as a thank you to all the other Patreons and people who support me in different ways, as well as my subs on Twitch. You all keep this going. Thank you. Thank you very much.